Now, masks have become a daily necessity, but for those with hearing impairments, masks can be an obstacle for communication. The Seoul 50-plus Foundation, an organization run by the city, has made 1,500 transparent masks that allow others to read your lips. They were made by 100 volunteers at home using kits provided by the foundation. The foundation will donate 150 of the masks to the Seoul National School for the Deaf and the rest to 44 universities sponsoring students with hearing disabilities.